So a lot of people thought this picture was some sort of delayed April Fool's Day prank.
Unfortunately, it was not.
I've talked to a couple of nurses and doctors, and they found that this is not an uncommon amount as far as bill goes. Now, here's what I have an issue with.
I'm actually more upset the fact that I got a bill for $1 million, and every nurse and doctor that I worked with, which were all awesome by the way, doesn't actually drive a Bentley or some sort of massively, ridiculously overpriced car.
Most of these nurses and doctors
don't live in giant mansions either.
Which means the healthcare workers that we think are amazing, which we actually do think most of the healthcare workers we dealt with were amazing, except for that one lady who said, you should just let the child drift off. That happened. That's real. So no, unfortunately, this wasn't an April Fool's prank of any sort. This was the actual bill that we got for having a baby boy who was delivered 6 weeks early, emergency C-section, and then hooked up to all sorts of life-saving stuff to keep him going. Now, all this to say is the medical industry is broken, and anyone who looks at that bill and thinks it's not is also broken. So needless to say, if we actually look at that bill and the average person had to pay it, well, the average income in the United States is $31,000 per year, which means someone, assuming they put all $31,000 into that bill, would be paying that bill for 40 years. Think about that. So, no, not an April Fool's prank. No, not even sane or logical that we got a bill that size. I'd always be willing to go through the itemized bill if you guys actually made it this far or cared, but I just find it really entertaining that that's where we are.